is June 11th, 2021. We're stationary in Van Buren, Arkansas today on the Union Pacific Main Line, known as the Coffeyville Subdivision. Currently, we are watching a Union Pacific manifest pull into the Van Buren yard for a crew change. Along with that, right after this, we saw the A&M's interchange train with Union Pacific immediately leave the yard. After catching the interchange train and the Union Pacific manifest train in the yard, we move over to one of my favorite railfanning spots in Van Buren. Here we catch an unloaded coal train heading northbound out of Van Buren after having a crew change and getting refueled. The interesting thing about this coal train was the two covered hoppers on the end of the train. I could not tell if these were unloaded or loaded, and I've got no clue why or where they were going. Thank you. The date is now June 13th, 2021, and we're back in Van Buren once again, this time for a very special train. Union Pacific's Missouri Pacific Heritage Unit is leading today's train we're chasing. I'm unsure of the train symbol, but what I can tell you is that this train is heading to Little Rock from Kansas City. So, if any of y'all know what that train symbol is, be free to leave it down in the comments below. Otherwise, enjoy the rest of the video.